Notice how the unload gripper is already in position to remove the part while the last cut is being done by the loading side.